All right.
Continue onward. I actually forgot to do something over there. I would go back, but like, eh. Lydia, do you know? And I think I forgot to.
Yeah, I forgot to pause.
Oh, well. Pause, and let's keep on going. I'm incorrect. This is the place where you can get some new armor for Cecil. Is it his level 2? I like to call it the level 2 armor. Sheesh. Bomb fragments. All right, let's keep on going. Open up my map. That wasn't a bad, that actually went faster than I thought it would. Things getting quicker. The wrong waterway, pretty tense. That's actually not bad. Is the place where I think it is? Nope. We got new enemies, so I guess I'll show these. These are toads. Wow, toads. I believe that we can end this. Yeah, we have the toad effect. This is where Maiden's Kiss come in. Or if you have it, Anista? No, these are with Blizzard. Like, you go here, and if you have a kiss, you can use that. Yeah, Rydia does 50-something damage now. Of course, it's weakness. You want to have the Ice Rider Rydia at all times. Not tougher. Because it's a boss that's gonna be, well, not this upcoming boss, but there's gonna be a boss that actually weak to ice. I can't think of a thing for a second. But it's weak to ice, and really having the ice rod, it's gonna be really good. Not worth them actually fighting these things, so. See, for areas like these, I like to have the map up at, because you never know where you're moving. See? So much simpler. Jesus, you throw a video. Oh yeah, might as well. Viewing. I took like 3 cuts, so it's like the beating the beat. I'm on some combined videos. Ain't really much of anything. I could use like maybe like a 10 second. Oh, Fantasy 4. This is gonna be a pretty long series. Well, like Chrono Trigger, it's gonna be I think it's gonna be longer. A feather cap? I wonder if that's Iridia. The reason I'm giving things to Iridia is because I know what happens to everybody since I keep on repeating myself. Iridia is gonna stay with us longer than Tella. So, that being said, we shall get the good stuff for Iridia. Same, she's gonna be our mage for a little bit. And I don't have anything else to say. Wait, should that belt? I'm not even gonna ask. Nope. So I got level 12, her intellect and her spirit rose up by 1, which is actually not bad. She learned Cure and Warp. No, I did not. Wow. Oh yeah, Previous Strike? Okay, Previous Strike is basically where you get to attack first. Yeah, I'm not lying, you get to attack first. And it's very, very nice. Tala is with level 15. Intellect grew, so that means he gets more black magic. The difference between black magic and white magic is real simple. Black magic just deals offensive and debuff damage. White magic is mostly deals status alignments around that area. There is a few white magics that actually have that actually deal damage, and there's some that though do like just not. There's some black magic that don't do anything. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm playing about. Bronze Hunter kill about 50 enemies, I believe. I don't remember. That's just a fake Google account. That's not my real Google. That should kill them off. And I didn't pause, but whatever. Successful with all of our team. I believe that's the achievement right there. No?
Yes.
No, not getting every achievement. That's insane. Yeah, this leads to nothing, I think. So I think from here on we get some, there's some loot that gives accessible his level 2 equipment. At least call it level 2 because it just sounds better. I can't say that for. So up there is the exit, but however, if you go down here, get
a shadow blade for Cecil, and that increases his accuracy and attack damage by 10.
And it has a design. Now there's more damage, which is useful. If you hear Toad, it's battery. Yeah.
Actually kind of need to heal up both NP wise and
Yeah, that's bad. Man, do you have a red ping? I never used that red ping. Yeah, if you like miss say like that little piece right there, it will like count as like a 99% sleep. Oh god. Ether. Actually really useful because you can't buy those in store for like a long time. I'm serious, you cannot go to this randomly to an item shop. Ooh. Fun fact about the Final Fantasy series. If you cast Kiraja on the dead, you can actually deal damage to him. It's kind of like rising the dead. I don't think if you cast Rise, it's an insta kill, right? Okay. Right.
Nope, on this one. I believe they're weak to fire, but I'm not sure if it's that's the second. Yeah, they're weak to fire. It's gonna say through. She must travel outside for a time. Once she does, miss the walk up and yawn. So basically, it's like if you want to heal, heal now,
because you can't heal when
you can't use your tent when you're inside. So use the tent. Is almost there to tell them
to
Tullio. We're gonna call him Tullio. No, we're gonna call him Tell, or whatever his name is. Just, I'm pretty sure it's a voice acting, sir. Leap down the waterfall. Once you leap down, you cannot come back up. So. Oh yeah, this is the area of the level 2 army. We got alligators. How long has this video been going for? It's been pretty decent up here. Decently long. I feel meant to say. Yep, it's with the level. And yet obtain the toad. Alright. That's boosted. Nope. Got a Hades helmet, and got Hades gloves, which are armored pieces for Cecil. Like 1,000 something. Alright, I don't think we got anything.
Yeah.
You can check your status, so you think I've been over this already, for the next level. That. That's how you check when, how much MP you need. Not MP. XP. I don't have my ball to get up there. Got potions, right? I'm surprised they have 16 potions, even though we haven't, gone to a shop or anything. Yeah, that one high potion. Just randomly sitting there in the middle of nowhere. I'm probably, never gonna use it. It's, late game or something like that. And, the final potions are... Yeah, I usually just get the second... Just get high potions. I'm being honest with you. I'll repeatedly use the regular, the regular high potion to the final potion. I'm not specifying anything specific. When those come available in shops and all, I won't even touch them until I run out of high potions. Once I run out of high potions, oh dang, I gotta start using these. I'll buy these now. I usually buy 99 in high potions or something like that. Crazy. Yeah, you saw Tala. You saw Tala. He actually decreased a stat. He will, since Tala is old and all, he will decrease stats over. He's the opposite. Sometimes he decreases stats Alright. Got red moose. Drop with these things over here too. Have to experiment. Or just kill with the blizzard. Doesn't matter. They're really resilient to physical attacks. I'm trying to hit them. Hermes sandals. And you get Hades armor, which is the final thing for Cecil. So you got dark gloves and stuff. Most people will probably like not go here and have like this set up a lot. I'm kind of one of those people that did that already. And we have more healing. I think Koala is the best option for these things. Because he can just punch down. We do over 200 damage. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and use our inventory. That's our inventory. Use two things. Finish that and get three suits of wraps. Once you're ready, you can go ahead and fight this thing. I'm gonna continue on. The Octomammoth. How this works is basically he's gonna see those arms just kind of standing there, or just kind of out there, middle of nowhere. I normally like to use Cecil as a shield and just kind of have him use darkness as well, because darkness is overpowered. It's just too good in this game. So each time an arm goes away, that symbolizes its health. Some of his health has gone away. Yeah, it's that darkness is that powerful. I'll use thunder. So I'll use thunder. That's gonna take out an arm. That's gonna take out an arm. But that's like the automatic arm right there. Let's actually heal up. I was trying to wait till like he had his cure. He told us to say something every time someone says something, end that or that's gonna stop everything. Okay. Robo's got a hack truck on, man. It's like the best thing around. Oh, that's all? Okay, not sure that's important. No, that's, you got one more left. That one just sticking out, that's his last one. Not sure when or what could happen. I might have been talking to you. That's one comes off. What? So, Joel found, that's on that good luck, everybody. The AI has reached NP over Tala, which like you heard of the superior first, the superior stage. Join Rise and Stomp, Cecil, just giving stat boost, just like Fraser. And Tala will always have 90 NP, always at all times. So every day I can cast more spells on Tala, but it makes no difference. Alright. Beyond this waterfall is that place that we aim to go. So next time on Final Fantasy, we will go there.